Solidarity and unity was shown by the local and wider residents at community meal held at the Sharrow Old School in the Sheffield 7 area on Friday, 27th of May 2016, which was organised by Stand Up to Racism with the aims of how to challenge the issues of Islamophobia and racism, and supporting the Syrian refugees by holding a fundraiser which collected around £800. One of the attendees was the Sheffield City Councillor Nasima Akhtar, who told us how important it was to support the Syrian refugees crisis.
We just have to be brave and go for it, because we were a bit reluctant that we would come or not, but thank God the turnout was over 200 people. Alhamdulillah, it's been a great event, and we just need to get out there, pass our messages and tell people that we are one community and we are here for everybody. We are all human beings, so we should be treated as equal, as respectful as others.
Jara Bangla TV dekhchen, ami tader kache ei onurodh korchi je apnara je jekhane achen Bangladesh theke, Silet hok, Dhaka hok, jekhan thekei hok, je porbot thekei hok, apnara প্লিজ এরকম প্রোগ্রাম কমিউনিটি প্রোগ্রাম করেন, লোকজনের মধ্যে সচেতনতা জাগান। রেফিউজিরা একে তো মুসলমান, দ্বিতীয়ত ওরা আমাদেরই ভাই বোন, ওদের উপর যেরকম নির্যাতন হচ্ছে, যেরকম ফুড ওদের নেই, পানি নেই, এইসবের বিরুদ্ধে দাঁড়ান। অ্যান্ড সামনে রমজান আসছে, যত আমাদের পক্ষে করা সম্ভব অ্যাজ এ মুসলমান, উই শুড ডু ইট।
দ্যাট ওয়াজ কাউন্সিলর নাসিমা আখতার শেয়ারিং হার থটস। Then I managed to speak to one of the organisers, which included Maxine Bowler, who told me why she was so passionate in promoting this cause.
Because I cannot stand the fact that refugees are being treated like animals and just left without any resources, children unaccompanied. And I just think it's wrong, and therefore we have to stand up against it.
The event, how successful has it been? Have you achieved your objective?
Yeah, I think we've done well, don't you? Everybody? I think we've done really well.
I don't know.
And how will you be contributing towards the national convoy for the refugees?
I'm coordinating, so we'll have seven or maybe even eight vans, lorries going along the convoy and meeting up with the rest of the convoy that's going nationally. So it'll be like a massive moving protest and taking tons of aid with them.
What was the turnout here this evening?
I thought it was about 200 maybe. It was very, very good. Very good. It was a fantastic show of solidarity with the refugees, and it was multicultural, which is brilliant.
Thanks to Maxine Bowler and the Healy Asian Women Group of Sheffield. This concludes the community meal report compiled for LB24 News by Mushtaq Tufail, reporting from Sheffield, South Yorkshire.